The leading role in this silent drama is being played by Lenore Ulric, famous Belasco stage star, who emoted for the movies early in her career. The gentleman is J. Warren Kerrigan, one of the popular screen idols of the early days. The lovers seem to be having a misunderstanding, all over a letter, so they settle it by playing poker.